Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to another episode of RimWorld. Last time, I think we built that and we started, or maybe finished doing all of this. I know we have more stuff to do. Forgive me, it's been a couple days since the last time I played this. Apparently we have much guys over there. Yeah, it's been a couple days. Been a few days. Let's see, I actually kind of want to see what... So they just mine. And when they get stuff, they dig things out, apparently. Okay. Interesting. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Why did you just beat each other up for no reason? Why did you do that? Okay, so apparently... What'd you just dig out? A whole bunch of cocoa. Okay, so the chocolate's done. Or the cocoa's done, anyway. Means I can turn on the sweets table. And tell them to make chocolate forever. No, because I need sugar. We have sugar. Okay, so we have sugar. Probably make a lot, put a light, another light in there. Let's put another light there. Doesn't look so dark. There we go. Alright. I might actually want to dig this to make this even larger. So apparently some colonists are idle. Okay, we can craft Glitter World Medicine now. That's good. I need hydroponics for that. Alright, alright, well, let's do that. So let's get hydroponics. We have a bunch of guys who aren't doing anything, though. Alright, I think it's finally time to manually do priorities. Alright, so it's time to manually do priorities. We want everyone to be doing... cooking, plant cutting, growing first. We're going to turn all this down to 4. We'll change this for everyone because there's no reason for them. Actually, we'll just copy what's normal on everything else and then we'll rearrange the rest of them. So that's true for everyone. This was obviously our researcher. So there's no reason for them to do any of this. If they need to research. And there's plenty of reason for them to research. Let's actually turn off hunting for them, because there's no reason to be hunting. Now we need to turn on a couple miners, so we'll put on like 3 miners, and then obviously if they're cooking they're not mining, so there's no reason to do that. Actually, really don't need to hunt right now, so there's no real reason to do that. There are 2 miners first. We have 2 constructors. Probably put the hunters on with the constructors, because we're probably not going to do both at the same time. I guess 3 constructors? If they're not doing that, they're mining, I suppose. Probably. Leave all that on 4 for most of them, because other stuff's far more important. Hauling's really important. I really want them to haul, I really want them to clean. Turn off research for all of them, because there's no reason for them to do that. Okay, well, if they're supposed to do that first, then they should probably be turned off. Because they're going to end up doing all this before they do that, which is kind of annoying. I wish I could sit hauling to, like, the first thing they do. Okay, so we'll turn that there. So it ends up like that. So it ends up like this, basically, where I want to turn growing on. We definitely want them to be growing stuff first. So it ends up kind of looking like this, then. Basically, it's looking like that. And we're going to turn cooking off for them, because I just want them to research. We want them to grow, we want them to plant cut first. We want them to haul, and we want them to clean things. And that way they're cooking, secondary, constructing, mining after they're doing that stuff. We definitely want them to grow and plant cut before they do anything else. We definitely want them to haul things before they do anything else, so... I don't know if that's going to allow them to do anything else, but it should allow us to have people mining while there's still people cooking. What's this? Okay, this is wheat. Okay. So, we have a whole bunch of wheat, which you're now grinding into flour. I wonder if I need to make another grinder, honestly. I don't know if they're actually going to get anything important out of here. Chunks, I suppose. Yeah, we got a pyro merchant. They found uranium. Okay, they found a large vein of steel. Silver... You know, I'm actually going to turn you off, because I'm actually going to set up another milling stone right here. And the reason I'm going to do that... Okay, we got hydroponics finally, so now I can get ambrosia. Start growing that. Not that we really need to, but we're going to. Mostly because I want to be able to get ahead a little bit on the whole grinding thing. You know, we'll make two milling stones. Because they'll still be able to do their jobs. Oh god, we have a whole bunch of stuff here. At some point, we're going to need to, like... Alright, still make cloth. Of all the milk we will ever need. I have them doing that before I have them doing construction, don't I? Alright, we'll turn that down then, so we have some people who are constructing. Alright, and we just need them to add bulk grains into flour, right? Yeah, bulk grains into flour, grind bulk sugarcane. Oh yeah, I need to change this so it's only grinding... wheat into flour. So only grind the wheat into flour. Then only grow the wheat into flour. Then we need to set this to grind bulk cornmeal, I believe. And that requires 50 corn. Which we have plenty of. I don't even remember if we were growing... We need to make sure we're growing... We're not actually growing food. I think the corn was going to end up as being our food. Crap. Probably need to fix that pretty soon. What does cornmeal go into? Cornmeal goes into... bread? No. It just needs flour. Cornbread muffins? Flour and cornmeal. So they need both... flour and cornmeal for that. So I'm actually only going to set one of you up to grind bulk cornmeal. Actually, you know what? We're going to do it until we have, like... does 500 cornmeal sound about right? I feel like 500 cornmeal is more than enough cornmeal. Alright. now. Okay. Those stuff's fine, but we definitely want to get... We don't want to grind up all of our corn if we can avoid it. Now, we got plenty of cornmeal now. So they're gonna grind all that. We got all this chocolate. What was I getting the chocolate for? It was a couple days in between this video and the last video. Are we running out of power? I feel like we need to start getting more power again. We don't have nuclear generation yet. Alright, get a couple of those. I may cut these trees just so I can get another advanced wind turbine. Alternatively, I could just dig this out further. I don't really want to do that, but I could. So we don't want to run out of power. That would be very, very bad. Got the neutrino flowers, steel shrooms. Got a whole bunch of people who aren't doing anything. So I guess that means, okay, we already have the cornmeal then. It's due forever? No, we don't really want to do that. It's due until we have 100 cornbread muffins. I don't know how good these are, so I've never made them. Alright, so cornbread muffins are worth $15. They have 0.6 nutrition. They don't seem to give any benefits, so I'm not sure if we want to make these. What's cornbread do, though? Cornbread's 4 flour. So make cornbread. What does cornbread give us? The difference between a cornbread and a cornbread muffin. This is also worth $15. It's 0.7 nutrition. I'm confused. The cornbread and the cornbread muffin. I guess because you make cornbread in the stacks of 2? But they're worth the same amount. It's just slightly less nutrition. So I guess cornbread's not all that useful. On the other hand, I suppose I could have it. I feel like there was something else I was going to be doing with them that I don't remember. There's so many cooking things I always forget to do. This is another reason I need cornmeal. For something. We need cornmeal for tacos. That's right, we need cornmeal to make tacos. And we need cheese. And we make cheese... the brewery? Now we need the chocolate to make choco milk. Did we already make some? We already made some chocolate milk, I totally missed that. This gives you 30% joy, it's still worth only $15. I feel like they need to work on the market values on some of these, with how much effort it takes to actually make some of this stuff. We can make cornwort, which I don't know what that does exactly. We were going to make corn syrup, but I couldn't remember what the corn syrup was. What the point of corn syrup was. So many things to do. Let's not make tacos. Till I figure out what I was supposed to be doing. It was in here? No. How do I make cheese again? I know I figured it out last time. I was like, oh, this is how you make cheese. And then... I totally forgot what it was. The fruit prep table? Yeah, make 2 cheese. Okay, well let's not make infinite cheese. Let's say we have 200 cheese. Okay, so that's where you make cheese. We can make cheese out of the soy milk. And... thought it was here. Was I wrong? Hot cocoa, smoke leaf milk, It's also, oh yeah, it's here. The other, okay. Everything's not the food prep table. It's the last thing I always think of. We have a bunch of idle colonists. I'm kind of interested. What is cornwort? Let's make 5 cornwort. I don't know what this does. We need to get into brewing. Or what does this make? It's ferment before it becomes whiskey. Okay. So that's that's wort, and we go into brewing, and we needed. Yeah, we're gonna need we need another room just for whiskey. Just, or not just for whiskey, but just for brewing things. Although I suppose a whiskey room would not be that bad. Part of me wants to repurpose this room, because, well, obviously we don't have anything else going on in here. So I might actually do that. I might, delete the stockpile zone for, like, half the room, and just use the other half of the room as a... Alright, so this takes steel and wood. So that's all the more reason why we need more wood. Oh, more corn. So we're probably gonna have a lot of whiskey. Yes, contains... Alright, so the temperature is ideally going to be where it is right now. So it's gonna take 10 days to ferment all of this. Alright, now we have a lot of corn. Oh god, so much corn. It's a psychic drone, that sucks. Wait a minute, oh wait, hold up. Hold up. Oh, these two, you need 5 of those each time, okay. I didn't realize that. You need apparently 5 wart, or 25 wart. Okay. Okay, they're sleeping now? Oh no, they're more beans. Okay, so now it's fermenting. So apparently we need 25 wart, which means we do this 5 times, so we need to do it, no, not 100 times. We need to do it 15 times. And when we do that 15 times, we'll have enough for the, No, we're actually going to put another temperature thing just in here. That may seem kind of dumb, but I want to make sure the whiskey doesn't, take so long. We have way too many beans. We got ambrosia finished. Okay. We've not gotten refinery. Or we could also get... No, because I want to get advanced nuclear power, but to do that I need advanced geothermal power. So, let's research geothermal power next. We have ambrosia. Can we just grow that here instead of beans? Can you just grow ambrosia here now? I don't have to grow beans. So ambrosia is actually, like, really worth growing if I can grow it here. Although I wonder if they're not going to let me do that. I think they're not going to let me do that, which honestly would make sense. I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, they're not going to let me grow stuff. Grow it on the floor. You need to specifically use hydroponics, apparently. Which kind of sucks, but... It does mean that we really don't need beans, so instead of that, I want to grow wood trees in here. So let's grow... We grow palm trees. Is this separate from coconut trees in this game? Is this separate from growing coconut trees? I think? Oh, coconut trees. Yeah, they are separate from growing coconut trees. But we're just gonna grow regular old, oak trees. First things first, gonna tell them to cut all the beans. Get rid of all the beans. Cause we really don't need that many beans, and we have this many, soy milks. These are actually ready to be harvested. This will serve two purposes. One, it will give us a nice source of wood. Which I probably could move out here and just make all these woods the fruit trees, but why do that? I'm doing okay. But I think I'm going to cut this episode here now that all of our fruit trees are beginning to ripen, and we're going to get all this stuff pretty soon. But yeah, I think we've made progress. We started digging into more food production. So hopefully next time we will... What are you doing, girl? Wait, no. Don't use the cheese for the stew. You... God damn it. Okay, don't use cheese. You know, just don't use any of that. Don't be using all this cheese we were making for stew. We have other things to be doing with that. Okay, how many chocolates did I tell them to make? Forever. Let's not do forever. Let's make 500 chocolate. Otherwise, they will just keep making chocolate forever. They'll continue to make wort. Which is good. And of course our cotton's coming down, that's also good. Flax will be growing a long while. Flax is nowhere near done. Neutrino's almost done, the trees are cut. Double strand's still growing, corn, cocoa, wheat. Raid? Raid? Where? Oh god, there they are. Okay. Well, let's turn the guns on. Something like there. But we're going to deal with that next time. So next time, we're going to go deal with this raid that's appeared. And I'll see you all later.